I die, put my ashes in the trash bag. I don't care where they go. Don't waste your money on my gravestone. I'm more concerned about my soul. Everybody's gonna die. Don't everybody live though? Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Do you see us down here? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Listen. Yeah, everybody wants change. Don't nobody wanna change though.
All right, what is up everyone? Here we are, another beautiful day in paradise. Like every day, another gift over here at the SP house. So I got some fencing from a job, the Beasley's Point foreclosure, these three pieces of fence, and I put them on Craigslist, $10 each or 30 bucks for all. Some dude was hit me up from Pleasantville. He's like, yeah man, I think I need that fence. It would have been about, I would have said like $7 in scrap. I could be wrong, maybe a little more. But this guy's gonna reuse them. And that's way cooler in my opinion. And also, I don't have to take them to the scrap yard. They just leave this garage, go into his truck. He gives me $30 and that's the end of it. So that resale life working out for the dream. So he should be here any minute and then we'll see where this goes. But this is how you turn the foreclosure into, like, I wouldn't say maximum profits because it's not really like I'm making tons of money, but like if I save a bunch of stuff from it. This, I sold the washer dryer for 15, the other scrap is 50. This is paying for the dump loads at this point, and the tires were $6 each, so this takes off 5 tires. Pretty much all the tires I paid for just with selling these. All right, so you get to meet this guy. He couldn't find the house, so I had to meet him up the strip. And he's got an expedition for a piece of fence that's like at least 40 feet long. So we'll see how this works. But I would do this, so I can't really claim anything other than just keep life. What are you saying? This guy sounded gangster as hell, and then we seen him and he's a white dude. Crazy life.
Job,
so that's the only reason I have it, but
mm-hmm.
it's a fine
pen.
Yeah.
You want to put it on top for real?
Yeah.
You got a rope?
But I think maybe I'll pull down there so that we'll get a little leverage, you know, because it's high.
Yeah, whatever you want to do.
Yeah,
that's fine.
What's the claim?
I didn't say that.
Are you filming? We're about to put this huge ass fence on top of this guy's Explorer. That's when you know you're a J. Because, like, this thing's longer than double that car. And wider. Why didn't he bring his trailer? He's got a hitch.
Yeah. And then move that. But this was a foreclosure. All of us. Everything will be, I guess. At this point. Well, I work for two different guys, and they have like kind of.
The banks are losing a fortune, but they, you know, they make it up all the ways, you know, otherwise they wouldn't be in business.
All right, yeah. I got a hold of this now. All right.
You gonna strap it on there?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, made $43 off that guy. He owes me 4 more, but I wasn't trying to get a Wawa with him to break 100, so Now we're at the scrapyard. And it's popping off right now, dude. This is too heavy here. All the boys at work here just hanging out. Damn, scrap dreams. This scrapyard is popping today, boys.
Stop it.
I'm videotaping you. All right, so you guys can see right here, this is the same price it's been for months. $675, 100 pounds light iron. Let's see this. Electric motors are 10 cents. Everything stayed the same, but this Romex wire is $1.25 a pound. That's keep life, if you ever seen that. What's your claim about the scrap life? All right, over here at this spot again, my aunt's condo, where I had, where this tile life was done. And, all right. To make you to put this stuff in the closet. Are you blowing up on YouTube?
We don't see this.
We doing it.
I hate being
there,
dude.
No.
Showing up to my house and there's a famous rock and roller here.
Dude, can we go
rock
and roller?
How much did you blow up online these days?
That's legit, right? Like, I was looking through there like, in what category am I gonna be in? And then it'd be, rock and roller? Like, ever since I saw that movie that, you know what I mean? I wanted to be a rock and roller.
What movie?
Rock and roller.
Dude, this guy's a legit rock star. This is what he claims. What?